being me again. Another day on the east side of Detroit. These shoes make my feet hurt. Like leave after my vacation, coming back, getting on duty. They're super, super soft. Look how soft they is. And they long. Like, I can take this white one. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do the gray. Ooh, the gray gonna kill it with the shoes. And you can wear it like this. You're gonna look like money. The scarf always makes you look ancient and make you look regal. The scarf make you look like a queen, like a princess. It make you just, it adds, especially with me being dark skinned and with modest makeup, like, we are the culture. We are the culture. Okay? And don't never let nobody stop you from being who you are. You don't have to fit in. You can be exactly who you are and still hang around certain people and still be exactly who you are. Like, you don't. Blurs of a feather don't motherfucking flock together. That's a lie. And that's a lie. A Jew rocking Jordans. What? Y'all must not know. Should I pull up a video of Israelites? I don't think that y'all know us. I think y'all got a perception of who we is. So let me show you what we about. Okay.
Deep in Israelism and the history and all that. Oh, and Zabak were in House of David with Mashah, but this man, Jermaine Grant, stayed with the ICUPK with Ariyah, and later on,
these are our camp,
leader
the
of
camps.
The ICGGC, and so the ICGGC is the school that changed its name out of the ICUPK. So the ISUPK is not the original real school, they just took the name.
Yeah.
The ICGGC is actually the.
What does it mean to be meek? To be, we have peace, Those brothers, that camp, they do what they do. They wear what they wear. They say what they say. They have to be.
You see, that camp do what they do. They say what they say. It's different tribes of us, bro.
According to the scriptures, all right, we apply exactly how.
Bro, all y'all teach the same thing. You know what I'm saying? All y'all teach the same thing, and it just, that's in the gospel, but they be doing that, man. They really be pulling their wives away for no reason. But go ahead, bro.
Yes, no, exactly. You're right. And, you know, a lot of these women,
they do put that. That's why I was going against the camps, bro. And that's why I had my following it.
Wake them up and bring them into the truth. I mean, you wasn't always saved, right? So how are you going to...
Is it what? And what? In the truth is not in him. See that? If you say that you love God, or God is in your heart, and you have a relationship with God, and you're not keeping that...
See the headpieces? Let me show the women.
I didn't say that in the Bible. God says, whoever says they love God and know God, and they're doing the exact opposite of what God told the Israelites to do, then you would be a liar.
That's right.
Now, we don't want you to be a father liar. Give me Revelation chapter 21. And give me verse 8. We don't want none of our men and none of our women to be found liars on that.
We out here. Y'all just don't need. Y'all, look how many
views
that was.
I really enjoyed the love.
It said that y'all don't know who y'all is.
You actually read the Bible, it has nothing to do with that. So we're going to read you the scriptures, read you the commandments, and you can actually follow the Bible, do what God says.
Let me go to Israelite camp's wedding. You see, that's how I teach, don't I? Don't I teach that same way?
It was taught by men in slavery. We've been whipped on our backs and put us in submission. They taught us that. When we read the Bible, that's not what the Bible says.
Where is the,
that's the picture of your church?
I guess I'm going.
Is that what God looks like according to the Bible?
I'm going to go to,
so why is this in your church?
One way.
It's a lie. It's a lie. That's what
it's one body, though. It's the Passover.
It's the book of 1 John, chapter 3 and verse 4. Bring it up. Whosoever commits sin,
we're talking about knee-deep in Israelism and the history and all that.
Yeah.
This is Abba Bivens.
Okay.
This is the founder of the One West School. He left the commandment keepers in 19...
Every man is not ready to do this.
My blood family, like, no, my brother, my sister, they like, who? I'm like, my brother, my sister.
Right.
Like, you know what I'm saying? But it's glorious. I love what you're doing with Knock TV. I love it.
It's a Passover time. Man. Was it for Knock TV?
Absolutely.
And knock these niggas out with that show.
Yeah. You already know, man.
Facts. That's
right.
Right. You know what I mean?
Universal practical knowledge, we putting it down. Passover, 52nd, you know what I'm saying? We gonna be out here till sunrise. We ain't going nowhere.
So we got princess. She married. That's why you got her. That's why her nose piece is connected to her earring. See their garments?
Shalom, here go another one of my baby sisters, putting them bricks in. This is what a Passover plate looks like. Ralph got his Passover plate, he ready. None of that. So, we might go get some bricks.
or something in the morning, and then we're gonna hop on the road.
They do it at big old arenas, babe. They do it at big arenas. I'm just not in those camps because
Christ said bring them two sticks together and tie them together.
Yeah.
Everybody make but look, Egypt and Egypt. Deuteronomy 28:68, please.
But yeah, that's our garments. That's why you see that's the unleavened bread that we make for Passover.
Learn how to do this, yeah.
What the house went to sleep.
Put a timer.
That's how sound when we
meet. That's the track right there where he's cutting at. But you're only able to see that when you actually grab your fingers.
That's the preparation of the lamb.
And you stretch it.
Last video.
Your time. That was necessary.
To the table.
Shalom. Shalom. They over there, they plotting against the bread and stuff. This is like about like the third round eating.
Okay. So we're coming back into our remembrance. Y'all see me do this with my kids. For our feast days, that's what we do. Okay, we got the Israelites.
If I don't wash you, then you're not gonna have no part in me, no part in my
feast,
no part in my kingdom,
tabernacles. Right? That's when we sleep outside in tents.
Simon Peter saying for to him, Lord, not my.
So they walked in the feast. So these are the fake Jews, okay? These are Jewish. These are the Jewish people. They are trying to say that they are the Israelites and they were the lineage that came from Christ. These are the people that produce music and try to like switch our narratives to what we should like our algorithms with music and stuff. These are not the real Jews. They are not. We are the real Jews. When y'all was talking about Hanukkah, y'all was talking about their time. They stole our information from us. It's supposed to be 12 tribes of Israel. These niggas is not it. Fucking imposters. We are the real Jews. This is what I'm telling you. That's what I've been trying to tell y'all about. So I am a Jew. And so are you. It's called Hebrews. These are not Hebrews.
First, open this app.
They go around this mosque, this temple that they serve, and they're trying to act like they're the real Jews because they went through Holocaust. They didn't go through both.
That's important to know. So
just get into your information. Okay. They're trying to build a third temple because that's in the Bible that it was going to be a false prophet that rise up as the Antichrist during the time of the bomb. So it's going to be a bomb that hits certain parts of America. And a lot of people are going to be sick. It's going to be a lot of gases and stuff like that. The water going to be messed up. The Bible says it's going to be a false anti. It's going to be an antichrist that rise up in the holy city of Jerusalem. So they're over there talking about trying to rebuild it. Right? So oh, thank you. So this is a part of my culture. Like I said, I don't care about entertaining. I can get paid for entertaining, but I'm not about to get rid of my culture. Yes, I do wear dresses sometimes. I got my dresses coming. I'm still gonna be wearing my dresses and my crop tops that I brought with my waist beads and my scarves. It just is what it is, and we can have fun. We can have fun still. So that's just it. Oh yeah, it goes with the shoes. So you can like sauce it up, you know? You can sauce it up. You can still wear your hair wraps and sauce it up. I got a bundle of them for $30, Shut up. What? Y'all is so irritating. I'm not in no camp right now. But I used to go belong to Well, I was a wife to officer of 5,000 in One West. So then I was in the other one for a while. And I just can y'all see the shoes? Oh, hold on, let me show you. I brought this to go out. So y'all already know I did the whole raffle to go out. I mean, to go out of town. But these the shoes. There they go. I mean, everybody got drippy. They done got them motherfucking coats and shit, brand new clothes. I see Tyler with new shirts on and 21 done got a hair done, all type shit. I said, oh, okay, y'all getting drippy. I'm over here looking like a Hebrew slave with the one swoop. Okay. I said, hold on, let me get my shit on. Y'all can't lie, Tyler and Detroit Thot do look a little refreshed. Okay. They been with y'all money. The fuck? And we want to sit up here and say some shit. They look a little refreshed. But anyways. Nah, they do look refreshed. They do. They look nice. I mean, we are entertaining y'all. Do you think we supposed to walk around looking bummy? I'm happy when I send money to my kids. I send money to my kids. The fuck? Let me see. I'm supposed to be doing something anyway. Did they contact me back? See, I can't show it, but it says, I understand that you would like to report a scam regarding this $1,000 payment. Tap on the request a fund prompt above to continue with the process. Our team takes all security concerns seriously. And then it said, I can see that this $1,000 payment sent to this person, we are unable to cancel or refund completed payments. But if you like to recover, you can ask for a send. You could send for a refund. The fuck? I know I tried to get that motherfucking money back. And I showed y'all the girl. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, I felt sick. I woke up with a cold, like a head cold. I've been trying to drink some coffee. for you. I can't even show shit on here. They're gonna try to ban me. Find you, boy. I've been looking for you. And I'm so happy and happy. You got me looking at me, scrumming at me. I'm coming. Baby, I ain't doing this shit for nothing. Rocking, running away. Where's 21 at? Hey, you're nasty. You know me. Cause oh my God. Where is I'm trying to go? I don't even know how to spell Ashanti. That's the song I want to listen to. Is this it? No, that's not it. Oh, that's Jennifer Lopez. How did I think that was Ashanti?
Completely changed the trajectory of my life. I've always been interested in computers, but I never thought I could turn this into a career. It allowed me to have that path into a career that I'm passionate about.
Are you deadly?
Analyzing the game.
And the game done chose me
to bring pain. Pretty women and fake thugs wanted the same.
I was singing two different songs. I can make it less long for you.
The only guy can hold me.
Hug me, love me, judge me. The only man that helps is above me.
What's going on? Let me see who on here.
It's like we're all the same. My appetite for loving is now my hunger pain. Who's gonna
come? Oh no, them bitches is not out to eat without me. I know that. I'm not gonna. Oh hell no. Nah. Oh, they got muscles and shit. Where they at? They don't look like an appetite that I would. Where they at? Oh, hell no. I won't want to go nowhere. Mm-mm. I wouldn't want to go there either. Not eating at the China, not eating that Moab spot. They're the most nastiest people on the earth. I don't even eat Chinese food. Only Chinese food I eat is some rice and some motherfucking egg foo young patties. I don't eat they steak. I don't eat they chicken. I don't eat none of that shit. Cause that shit is rat meat. That's rat meat. It is not real food. Y'all nasty. And clams, a clam is a parasite. And mussels is too. I don't know where I'm about to go eat at. I don't know where she at, but I'm about to roll up and I said I wanted like something quick, like some like a chicken pita or something. Not a yeah, baby, like a chicken pita.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. My love's on me. Ooh, a chicken shawarma. Ooh, yay. I'ma go get a chicken shawarma. That's what I was tasting. That's what I was looking for. Wait, yeah, that taste. My phone be about to go dead, though. That's the crazy part about broadcasting. My phone always dead. I never had no curry before. I never really had no Jamaican food before. Oh yes, I did. I had some Jamaican oxtails, and that shit was nasty. That was the first time I had oxtails, and the sauce was good, but I don't know. The meat was nasty. I don't think I like oxtails. I don't like it with the beans. I don't like the taste. It tasted unclean. Is ox? Yeah, ox part of the hoof and chew with the cud, right? I could eat ox. I don't like it. Yeah, it tastes like garbage. It tastes like they cut when they cut the ox, they didn't cut it right, and it's something that spilled into the meat, and it just tastes toxic. It tastes nasty, like it was dead. Like, I don't know. It was not good.
And I try to eat healthy when I can. But I started noticing a little touch. So I took action.
Okay, yeah, cook it for me. Is that
treated fat for good? No needles, no incisions. When I looked in the mirror,
people say it's good, but I don't like it.
I felt like myself again. You've come this far. Cool sculpting takes you further. Ask your provider about cool sculpting.
I have a key. Girl, I ain't waiting no more now. I'm about to go get some chicken shawarma. I was thinking about going to go get my my lashes done, but these lashes don't look that big. I wanted my actual lashes done, though. It's a different look. I don't know. We're 21 at, and I waited, so now I'm not about to wait. Trying to find different things to wear. This not my color though. I need to go to the beauty supply. Cause this is really not my color. I really just get it from the dollar store. I don't know if I like this. I have to pet it. Baby. Oh, it's cute. How long? Cause y'all be looking at my damn. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to take y'all, but I was trying to go get my nails done. And my lashes done. And they be trying to ban me, stuff like that. So I guess I'm about to go grab something to eat and then go get my lashes done. Where's the keys at? I always feel like my hands is always too full. God damn. Back lady. You gonna miss your bus. You can't hurry up. God damn. Where the fuck is the keys? I hate when I gotta grab everything. And I never can find the keys. Bullshit. Oh my God. Why can I never find my keys? Bro, I cannot find my keys. It's not fucking funny. All y'all do is sit and kind of laughing on me. My door locked. It's not gonna be in the car. Double trying to have me locked in this motherfucker. Girl, stop hopping your ass around. Okay, finally, I can leave. I'm gonna be off live for a while. I'm gonna get my nails done and stuff. I don't know, when I get back on, maybe I run into 21 or something. But for now, I still gotta do the stuff that I wanted to do. I don't have $1,000. I have like 400. How much? Like four something. I gotta check it. I'm gonna get in my car. I got 278. Not that bad. Guys, I'm about to go to the nail shop and get something to eat. Yeah, I got a car charger. I'm gonna charge up my phone while I'm going to get something to eat and stuff. The more I stay on it, I ain't gonna be able to take it out with me. I don't know. I feel like they don't know what they're trying to do, and they trying to. I don't like not knowing, not being able to know what the fuck is happening. So I guess we all gonna meet up sometime and figure it out. But whatever. I don't have to depend on them getting me out there if I'm home. Make sure if they going, whatever. But if I'm trying to still go to Miami, sure. But, all right, I'll talk to you guys later.